Add the integers. Negative 20 plus 12. So when adding integers, one thing that I try to remember is if they have the same sign, that implies that we take a sum and keep the sign. If they have a different sign, or different signs, I should say, then we find a difference and keep sign of larger. So let's look at this exercise A. We have negative 20 plus 12. So I see different signs. I see different signs. Negative 20, and I'm adding to that positive 12. Different signs. So, difference. Now, when we talk about the difference, we think of the absolute values. So, the absolute value of negative 20 is 20. The absolute value of 12 is 12. Their difference is 8. The difference between 20 and 12 is 8. Keep the sign of the larger. 20 is larger than 12, and 20 had a negative associated with it, so we would have negative 8. Negative 16 plus 30. Again, I see different signs. So I'm thinking difference. The absolute value of negative 16 is 16. The absolute value of 30 is 30. The difference is 14. So then I would say, well, which is larger? 30 is larger than 16, so I keep the sign of the 30, positive 14.